The operator stack in Ornitrix allows you to make procedural changes to your hairs, which are non-destructive and can be edited at any point. However, it also allows you to collapse or bake those changes when you are satisfied with them, so that the changes which are made are kind of locked down and stay this way forever. For example, in this operator stack we have four procedural operators above the actual shape definition of the hair, the frizz, curl, clump and length. And let's take length as an example. You can see that I can adjust the randomness here or the value of the length operator to control the length of my hairs. And to demonstrate this baking process, I just need to right click on the length operator and press bake. When I do this, all of the changes made by the length operator will be converted into an edit guides operator instead. And if I adjust the amount, you can see that the length that was performed by this operator is transferred onto the hairs. I can undo this and redo this if I want to. And another thing about baking operators is that you can bake multiple operators at the same time. For example, I have these four procedural operators being applied to my hair. I can select all four of them, and it's important that they're consecutive in the operator stack. Right click and select bake, and all four of these operators will be collapsed or baked into a single edit guides operator. And again, I can toggle, I can see the effect of this operator by changing the amount value of my edit guides. The changes that can be baked down are not only limited to the guide shape. Anything that's related to editing the guides can be baked, for example, the color or channel changes, or even deleting or creating new hairs and guides. So this is really a very powerful and useful tool when you want to sort of lock down the editing operations that you did to your hair procedurally into a single operator that will sort of encompass all of the modifications made to the hair. Afterwards, you can go back to any operator below in the stack and make other changes to it. For example, in hair from guides, I can still increase or decrease the hair count, and all of the changes that were baked will respect the new hair count and properly be applied to the newly modified input hairs. Furthermore, I can go into my edit guides operator and I can make subsequent hair changes to the previously stored changes in it. So for example, I can move my hairs and the changes will be combined with the ones that were already previously baked into this operator in the stack. So that's it for this feature. Thank you for watching.